This is my dresser, I don't need to change. Okay. Oh, I already got it. Is that not a weapon? Oh, well, why can't I equip this? Don't need a stun gun. Got my katana. You could have at least cleaned the floor, you know. Can't reach anybody, not the police or the church. Okay. Wait. So what now? Can I alert the neighbors? Need to be. Besides, there's no one around. How do you know?
I just met some guy named Vincent.
Why the heck is he here?
He's a friend of yours, right?
No.
He gave me this map.
Hey, nice.
Your father was holding it.
No, he wasn't. I was on his lap. I would have noticed that. And why the hell would you just hold on to that while sitting in a chair? Did you skip through it? Oh yes, memories of better times. Heather when she was 4.
Started raining.
Or 6 or 7. How old was she? I forgot.
What's the deal with Silent Hill anyway? It used to be a nice, quiet little town. But now...
I think that's the question every protagonist of Silent Hill has ever asked. What the hell is wrong with this town? Except Terry. He was more concerned about the radio.
What's going on with that radio?
My head's pounding like the worst hangover ever.
How do you know what a hangover is? You've been smoking, you've been drinking, and you're not even... 18 yet.
Trying to remember.
What kind of life have you been living, Heather? And why was Harry okay with all of that? Aha, she's 17, see? She fucking 17, and she led a more exciting life than I ever did. And I'm 29, for fuck's sake. What, except the smoking part? But even then, I started at 18!
The girl gave birth to a god.
I wouldn't exactly call that giving birth, but yeah.
You see, that girl had special powers.
Powers?
Meanwhile, he's just sitting there questioning all the things she's mentioning. Powers? Silent Hill? God? What the fuck?
Got some kind of power in you too?
After the god was killed, the girl reappeared.
Oh, come on, at least answer his question.
She was holding a baby.
Wait, you have that power! You have the spell! What's the Etui Fugu Eris? Etui Tugu. Welcome to Silent Hill. The game, the movie, the game, the sequel. Oh, this brings back memories. Can I go to the Blue Creek apartment? Can I go to that park? I want to go to that park. Loading time. You know how it is. Open world time. Wow, 5 minutes in and I already hate you. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, the park is off limits. Oh, let's go to the Historical Society. Let's see if they throw legs at me again. No. No. No! 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 Oh boy. No, leave me. Leave me be. Leave me. No. Go away. I don't have any treats! No! Oh, there's a new sound! What the hell was that sound? Just go to the Historical Society. I fucking hate you, Heather. Maybe I can go bowling. Maybe Heaven's Night. Maybe Maria will be there. I hope not. I really, really hope not. Oh no. Bible time. Please tell me. Please tell me there's no Maria here. I don't need that. I don't need her. No, but there are other bitches over here. No. 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 Please tell me this door's open. I hate you. Wait, how do I get to the hospital then? Or maybe I just have to go the main road. Maybe it's unblocked. And there's no loot here. There's... I found nothing yet. No Beyblade for me, thank you very much. I'm more of a fan of Yu-Gi-Oh! No! Woohoo! Huh? What does this mean? Okay, fuck it. Just go in here.
Just go in here! No! No! Have it tonight! Yes! Thank you!
No baddies? Why does Heaven's Knight always have medkits? Of course. Okay, and what is this? It's a flyer from a club. Shows a woman with long black hair. Return of Lady Maria. Huh. That's kinda cool. Callback to Silent Hill 2. Goddamn camera angle! Don't do this to me.
Oh no! Oh my god, why is he so big?
Holy shit! Holy shit, no, that freaked me out. That freaked me the fuck out. He's so big. Why is he so big? And he looks like a bee. I hate bees. Go in here. Fuck everything. What the fuck? Jesus Christ! Could you not? Could you maybe not? Okay, since I can still hear it in the inventory screen, I think that's an enemy. And since I'm in the hospital, I think that's one of the nurses. I don't know. I can't remember how the nurses in this game were. Were they also just equipped with pipes? Or like in the first game, they have knives? If so, vest. That is really distracting, by the way. Oh great, now there's music as well. Shit! Okay, first thing, I need a map. There's no map here. Well, and that amazing. Just go into this room. Go into this room. Oh, thank you. Oh, I think... Oh yeah, okay. Got a health drink. Okay, I'm a safe. Fuck that noise. I am going to a shower. I don't even know what I'm going to do here. Where am I supposed to go? I have no idea. Okay, let's just check every door. But that means I'm going to kill the nurse. Ah, okay. Fucking Aspa nurses. No, Heather! Ah, Jesus Christ! Okay, get fucking. Okay, she doesn't get a. Nope. Fuck it. Getting deja vu here!
Come on! Give me one open office!
Okay, they just breathe heavily, which is kinda disturbing, but still not a threat. Oh god fucking damn it! Okay, let me check where I am. Man, they are out of shape. Stop! Stop breathing in my ear! Whoop! They're freaking slow as my! Jesus Christ! Jesus, stop it with the breathing! It's really distracting! Oh, thank you, Jeebus! There's a lot of things stuck on the wall. A cookie, a toothbrush, a spoon, a Christmas card, a clock. Well, that was probably used glue, but why do we this in the first place? Well, this is a mental hospital, after all. There's a key. I'd have to take it with me. It's stuck tight, can't pull it off. Gather katana. You have a katana. You have a pipe. You have a knife. You have so many tools. You could just pry it off. Nope. Nope. And nope. Okay. See, three it is. Oh my god!
What the fuck? Did you just shoot at me? Why the fuck do you have a pistol? What the fuck is wrong?
Oh no, oh no, that is absolutely no good news whatsoever. That is absolutely no good news whatsoever. Kill or be killed! Holy shnikes, tra la 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 la. Holy shnikes, tra la 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 la. Ow! Kick. Need to kill her. Bitch got a piece. God damn it. Okay, I don't need to be here anymore. I think I have to kick them multiple times. Oh, fuck me! That range, though.
Oh, that is absolutely no good news whatsoever.
Heather. There's a nurse to your left, there's a nurse to your right. How can you shoot in between them? Okay, how much ammo do I have? 18 and 79. God, that breathing is so distracting. They can run! Ow! Just need to kill the bitch with a piece. Oh god fucking damn it.
No! Heather!
Yes, kick multiple times. Fuck it. Just kick her. Everything else is not necessary. God, I hate you so much. God, these nurses are fucking bastards. And multiple of them, that's impossible to avoid and or to fight. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, there's another door. Okay, never mind. Whoop. One cannot fight multiple nurses. That is bullcrap, but I need to kill them! What? Fuck off! Okay, you know what? Fuck this shit. I'm so fucking done with you. Okay, now that she's down, I'm going to katana you. How about that? Fuck off. What kind of animation is that? Ah, god damn it! Why are you so slow, Heather? Kick. Continue kicking her. She doesn't give a damn. Oh, that was bitchy as all, huh? Fuck me sideways. Yeah. This is finally come to the day when you and I would meet. I was always thinking of you here in this gloomy side. I never knew your name or face until today. But now I know you're the one I've been waiting for. And haven't you been waiting for me too? So you came to rest me. Oh, how I love you, Heather. What the fudge? Excuse me? That is disgusting. Fucking Stanley. What kind of fucked up shit are you on? Stop breathing in my ear, I hate it. I hate it so much. Oh wow!
The anime pose.
Yes, never posted. No drugs, I know. Did James not check the fridge for a health drink? Oh, James, you idiot! Something else here? Oh yeah, there's the examination room. Examining room. Well, never mind. Okay then, no door card this time. Okay, so that was a good thing. So now I know I have to go to S12. Was it S12? Yes, S12, and I should avoid S7, but who knows. S12, wrong button. S12 and S7. Overexcited.
What?
Whoa. Hold up a minute. How do I get up then? Maybe I have to take the elevator. Okay then. Elevator time.
Oh! Don't touch me! Do not touch me!
Oh, she touched me. Why did you fall down though? That didn't happen before. Oh, there's a basement? Basement? Never mind. There's nothing here. Safety safe, Octimel. Okay then. I think I can check in peace. I wanna check in peace, please. I swear to God, if something jumps at me, no? I'm going to throw a hissy fit. What is this?
You may not have realized your own true feelings, just sensitive consciously. So you're trying to get close to me. It's a virtue of the barriers. The door's open, and you're just pressing it. Stop, I've forgotten his name anyway. The crack has posted. You should be here too. I mean, phone numbers wasn't good enough, but he kept on going. It's shame on there. Aren't you irritated? Don't feel you, but you're so cruel. I want you to send a comment.
And another fucking... How many dolls do you have? I know this place. Why did I just pick up? I pressed X once! Why the heck did you skip the... Nail polish remover. Oh, maybe I can get the key now. I think that's the perfume? Stuff smells a little strange. Okay, where the fuck do I use perfume? Something else in the lock? There's something else. Is it peanut butter? Can I take the peanut butter? Men's locker room. Never mind. Then this door then. Never mind. How about this? Okay then. I can check the stairway. Never mind.
Your eyes blue like a classic beat. You're always looking at me, I'm always looking at you. Oh, you're too beautiful and spoiled. So sad, I suffer, and so happy it hurts. I want to hurt you and destroy myself, what the fuck? What you would think if you were if you would just simply smile and say a word and curses from your mouth would be beautiful as pearls. I close your hand in your face as though we were to kiss and I suddenly shove my thumb deep into your eyes.
What the fuck am I reading? What the fuck is this?
I probably decided to feel like drilling a hole. What the fuck? And would it feel like a trembling with ecstasy? I obscenely mix it around in my
mouth. What the fuck? I must taste the warmth of your Ah, it's getting worse!
How would you scream? Would you shriek? It hurts. It's cinema, right? You scream from a crush.
Oh, what the fuck am I reading? This makes me incredibly uncomfortable. What the fuck am I reading?
You can't know the maddening hunger I felt in the midst of darkness. So many of the nerves gone. There's still drinking in your cries, having my hopes of fruition, biting your tongue, shredding it, biting it, tasting it.
What the fuck?
Oh, but euphoric heights I would reach, having my desires fulfilled like a greedy glutton's cur. I long too for your sherry tinted cheeks tasty enough to bewitch my tongue. Okay, I would surely be here and cry like a child. And how is your tender ear burst against my cheek? I wanted to creep up so I can sink my teeth into it.
Ha! Okay, I'm getting extremely disturbed. This is extremely disturbing.
Your left ear always hearing my whispers, but I wanted to hear my true feelings. I never lied, no, but I did have my secrets. But must you think of me? I hate me, I'm afraid of you. Please, man, that's
what the fuck? What the fuck did that mean, though? What the fuck did I just read? And who the fuck would write something like that down? I'm just gonna go to the Silent Hill 2 route. Well, never mind then. So I think that has something to do with the code. And then that book over here mentions something like more than 4 digits. More than 4 digits. But I have no idea how many. More than 4 things. That note mentioned crippling one's face. I'm just gonna say that. You started with eyes and continued to other things like ear and cheek and tongue. I don't know. Did he mention a nose? Did he mention a nose? Pure eyes. Okay, that's eyes. First of all, from your mouth would be better. Okay, I think it has something to do with destroying one's face. I guess. Place my left hand on your face as though they. Then I suddenly shove my thumb deep into your eye socket. Okay, left hand eye socket. It's the first thing he destroys. The left eye. No, that's bullshit. The right eye. If the left face is. Left hand is on the face, then it's the. Person's right eye. Right eye first. Nicht thirst. First. With an F. Mix it around. Yeah, I don't care about that. Schwieg. Yeah, I don't care. You know, melting off him, missed off a kiss. I mean, you're drinking a Christ. I've been in a fruition, biting your tongue. Okay. Then it's right eye, tongue, and lips. Cheeks. How is your tender ear? Brushes up against my cheek. Wanted to creep up to my lips so I can see my... Okay, which ear though? Doesn't say which ear, it just says ear. Your left ear. Never mind. Eyes, tongue, cheeks, left ear. So how do I transfer that to a... Maybe if I make a face out of the numbers. But what would be what though? Let's say 1 and 3 are eyes. 5 is nose and 8 is mouth. 4 and 6 are cheeks and 7 and 9. No, are they cheeks or ears? Okay, let's check. I'm just gonna try. Left is right ear. So that's this. 1 is the first eye. Then it's tongue, so I guess it's 8. Cheeks. So it's 4 and 6, maybe? 4 and 6. And then it's right ear. No, that can't be. No, that's bullshit. That doesn't make any sense. Wait, it's 1, 8. No, that's more than 4 digits. Wait, now I'm confused. Maybe it's 6, 4, 9. Okay, 1, 8. No, it's not.
Now I am confused.
Place my left hand on your face. And then eye drilling. So that's the right ear. Biting your tongue. right ear, tongue and mouth. Maybe it's not 1 and 3 that's eyes. Maybe it's 4 and 6 that's eyes, 5 is nose and 8 is mouth. But what is 1, 2 and 3 then? Maybe 1 and 3 are ears? But that would be bullshit. It starts with 1 and 8, I think. That's right eye and tongue. Then it's cheeks. So that's 4 and 6. But then the other option would be 9, and that doesn't work. So maybe it's 4, 8, 1, 3, 9. Or maybe it's 4, 8, 2, 9. No, it's not. Maybe, can I use the mouse? Thank you. 4, 8, 3, 1, 9. No, it's not.
How does this make any sense?
No. 4, 8, 5, 6, 4, 8, 5, 9, 4, 8, 5, 3, 4, 8, 5, 3, 4, 8, 2, 3, 4, 1, 8, 6, 9, 1, 8, 4, 9, 1, 8. Maybe it's, maybe cheeks is not destroyed, maybe it's just gibberish, but that can't be. I am so freaking confused. The one note says it's more than 4 digits, and I can't make a right face out of the fucking numpad. What the hell am I looking at? Eye, nose, cheek, tongue. But that's, what's 2, 7 and 9 then? 2 is something between the eyes, so it's completely irrelevant. 7 and 9 can't be ears because they're too low. Maybe it's 4 and 6 are ears and 7 and 9 are cheeks? Because cheeks are between, the tongue is between the Oh, wait, maybe I'm onto something. Okay, let's say that's eye, nothing, eye, ear, nothing, ear, cheek, tongue, cheek. Eye, tongue, cheek, ear. Eye, tongue, cheek, ear. Eye, tongue, between cheeks, ear. Maybe I have to flip it around? Tuck, tuck. Tuck, tuck. Tuck, 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 tuck. I am so lost. I am so goddamn lost. I have no idea what to do. Pure eyes, blah, 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 blah. I don't care. I want a yes. Go to simply spy, I don't care. Place my left hand on your face as though we were to kiss. Then I suddenly shove my thumb into your eye socket. That's I. I'm just gonna write it down, dude. I'm so fucking sick of this. So it's right eye. Daily chance to mix around. I must taste the warmth of your blood. How would you scream? Shriek, it hurts, it hurts. A cinnabary tear stream from a crushed eye. Mending how I feel the midst of our kiss. So many of them have lost count. As for drinking in your cries, I bring my hopes to fruition, biting your tongue. Shrinking it, biting it, biting at your lips as you taste on your lipstick. So it's first right eye, second tongue. And or lips, just in case. My furry kites would reach, having my desires fulfilled by a gritty gluttonous cur. I long too much for cherry tinted cheeks. Three. Cheeks? Question mark? As I turn the ear, brush against my cheek, open the screen on my lips, so I can see my flashing lights. Your left ear. So it's 4. Left ear. Oh, goddammit, I skipped it! I want to hear my true feelings, not allowed to admit secrets. Oh, must you think of me? I'm afraid of the mission to destroy me, I don't care. The mission to destroy me, I wouldn't care. But it's just 4 things! And it's every 4 things I could have tried. That's bullcrap. Where's the note? There was a note on here, it's gone. What the fuck? I'm not dumb. There was a note on the fucking table. Did I pick it up? What the hell? Here's a pass of the prison. That doctor forgot his name. Anyway, quick puzzle. He should be here too. I mean, 4 numbers would have been good enough, but he kept on going. Isn't it a shame? And you're irritated. So it's more than 4 numbers, but there are only 4 things on the fucking note. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Maybe it's every blood-soaked thing, and because the blood flows out of the eye, it's just more things covered in blood. I am so fucking confused. I have absolutely no fucking idea what to do. But what would that be then? That's right eye, sent by red tears stream from your crushed eye. Mending half in the midst of your kiss, so many of them I've lost count. As so drinking in your cries, I bring my hopes to fruition. But that would be right cheek then. So it's just right cheek. I know. That's what I'm trying to fucking solve. So it's 1, 4, 8, 9. Wait, what the fuck did I just do? How the fuck did I do that? 1, 4, 8, 9, 6? Why is 1, 4, 8, 9, 6 correct? Okay. Why is that's the one eye, then it flows down to the cheek, then it's tongue, then it's... What is 9? If 1 is eye, 4 is cheek, 8 is tongue, 9 is question mark, and 6 is ear? What is 9? Why is 9 in there? How the fuck did I just solve this? I am so fucking confused. The only... It says right eye, tongue, cheeks, and left ear. But if 4 is 4 and 6 are ears, why is 1, 4 correct? Because blood flows down from 1 to 4? Then it's tongue, ear, and cheek? I am so confused. Because it's cheek first and then ear. But that means 6 is an ear, and 9 is a cheek, and 4 just exists. Fuck it! I unlocked it somehow. Absolutely no idea what I did. But I did it somehow. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh god, fuck. Why? God fucking damn it. Okay, so that's day room first. Never mind. Got bitch a piece? Bitch got no piece. Oh. Oh no. Oh, that is not good. There's a tattoo on his foot. Margaret! Let's wear our love until death do us part. Could my apartment just not do any sounds? That would be so freaking awesome. Yeah, thank you for the close-up of the guy in the thingy. The victim's bed and effects intact. M4. Okay then, I'm just gonna check every room anyway, so that's that. Bitch got no peace though. I can fight. Wait, she didn't notice me. Bitch got peace. Bitch got peace. Bitch got a peace. Maybe she turns around like the other one. No, she doesn't.
No, she doesn't! No, she doesn't! Smack! Smack! Rules of nature!
Fuck it! Continue slapping! It's better than turning on the light. Yes, get fucked. Okay. Okay, so I can stealth my way through. Okay, that's good to know. Don't challenge the anime protagonist. Wait, is she on the right? Is she in front of the elevator? No, she isn't. It's just one. Okay then. You want a piece of me? You want a piece of the heathers? Fuck off.
Continue, schmeck.
Continue the schmeck. Why did she not continue the schmeck? Okay, that's all of them. Get fucked. Was that worth it though? Was it really worth it? Okay, that's M4. Thank you. Oh no, not another note from this creep.
Those are two diamonds on the bed, nothing wrong with the clock and the back. But don't misunderstand, I have nothing, I didn't hate him, though he was a liar. Should I write something on my chest since I can't control, show you my heart, I love you, Heather. No, something that I love you, Heather, is enough for what I feel. Oh, what tender emotion, this entrance.
Stanley, fuck off, you cunt. Jesus! Was that really necessary, though? Did you have to do that? God damn it, I got scared by a fucking clock! Yes, please! 4... 28... 4.28 or 16.28. Ah, okay. Okay, that's easy. 16.28. Okay, that was easy. Got an instant camera. That's nice. Just add warm water. Okay, I got scared by a fucking clock. In a hospital. In a mental hospital. All the things that could have scared me, it's a fucking clock. Nope. Fuck that noise. Just avoid. Okay, but I have to... Now I've got so much stuff, I don't even think I can go to the third floor. I've got a... What did I pick up? I forgot. I got the nail polish remover and an instant camera. And perfume. But where the fuck do I use... Where the fuck do I use that? No enemies, please. God fucking damn it, I said no enemies, please. Oh god damn it, I have to go to the fucking elevator! Have a nice one, bitches! Third floor it is. Well, ain't that a shame. Okay, first thing first. Open the map. Turn right, end of the hallway. Left side, left door. Turn off light.
Ah!
Okay, I'm just gonna go around. What do I use the camera on? Is what? Was that here before? It doesn't feel like it was here before. Yeah, because I'm not gonna touch that. Fuck that noise. Also, stop riding me. No means no. I used the nail polish remover and got it. Fuck me! What kind of key did I just pick up? Oh. Okay then, stairwell it is. Thank you for not respawning. I really appreciate that. Okay then, I'm gonna check the basement first. Oh, loading screen, okay. Fucking scaring me with a fucking wheelchair. First I'm gonna get scared by a fucking clock and now a wheelchair. What the fuck is wrong with you? Yeah, you know what? Fuck that. Stop it, please! God damn it, I can't take it anymore! Okay, so that's all the ammo I have for the submachine gun, that's great. I'm not gonna unequip the fucking shotgun, fuck that noise. Gonna check the map. Boiler, pump, storeroom, and an elevator. I swear to God, I heard something. I don't know what I heard, but I heard frickin' something, and I hate it, by the way. I hate it with frickin' passion. Okay. Okay, fuck everything. Be a man and fight it! There's nothing there. Part of me wants to peek in. That's a little creepy too. Yeah, no, fuck that. As long as you don't have to go through there, it's... Okay, just a broken light. Nothing to be scared of. It's all just junk. That's great. Streaks of blood is something that dragged and continued back on the shelf. No, it's more like a... They start from the back of the shelf. I can't squeeze into there and there's no way I can move the shelf either. Yeah, because you will never move anything, Heather. Suspicious space? Why is it suspicious? It's just a space. But you're looking at it. Do I have to do something here? You have to use perfume. No, that wouldn't make any sense. Can I use camera? Oh, yes, I can. 7516? Or 751B? Yeah, you're looking at doors again. Okay. Okay, of course you're looking at doors again, Heather. Where do I use a code? Okay, I can take the stairs to the second floor, but that leads me to nowhere because I'm done there. So it's stairs to the third floor then. I swear to God. I swear to God, I'm going to fuck your shit up. I'm going to fuck your shit up. Whatever, whoever you are, I can block? I didn't know that. I'm gonna fuck your shit. I'm going to fuck your shit. Call of Duty style. I'm going to fuck everything. Everyone and everything. Look at the chair. Ah! I wanted to unlock it. Okay. I fucking need a break. I am so fucking done. Okay, third floor. But I'm gonna check the roof first. Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you. Oh god, another note for this creep. I also like the rooftop, it makes me want to fly, you two. Wow. Amazing.
Ah!
But it's just the big bitches, so it's not really that bad. I thought they were frozen! I thought they were frozen! What is that? Yes!
Oh! Hello!
Okay, so it's just ammo. Thank you, bye! Jesus Christ! Okay, I got ammo for the submachine gun. That's nice. That could have been worse. That could have been way worse. Like... Vanishing notes. I hate this game. Okay. So it's just 3F left. Storeroom, special treatment room, day room. These are the things I can check. Oh please, no bellies. Huh, there's a memo. Punishment for brutality towards patient. 12 hours confinement in the special treatment room. Dismissal policy no longer in effect. Contact chief if you have any questions. Something handwritten on the title. The trick is not to leave any marks. And one other thing, this looks like it was written by a different person. The chief is a pervert. Christy would have been better off if she had been fired. Okay, it's like a toilet wall where anyone can just leave a comment, because why not?
Ah!
I found her room. It's just one. Should I katana her? No, I should just shotgun her.
How about that?
That's what you get. That's what you get for leaving a mark. 5 kicks, that's a new record. Well, there was nothing in here. Oh no! Coleman, please!
Feeling freely, I'm here like a nice guy, scaring fragrance. My heart clamoring in my chest like a storm, you try to go to the pristine glance like a feast when you smile. My heart is dirt, my breath like opium, drives me mad. Eric, wait, protocol, conveys my feelings so well. I should not let this get to me, I should never have gone crazy, but it's superbly enjoyable to join my love for you. But why would you accept proof enough? Don't stand on ceremony, now. After all your actions. That's one word I give to you. It's the same as what I give to me.
Well, that is amazing. Is there anything else in this room? Something remotely usable? No, there isn't. The safe room glows? Okay. Got stun gun. This looks different. This looks extremely different. What the hell? Shave point. I've played over an hour now, for God's sake. What are you looking at? Oh, you're looking at the door again. Okay, so it's S4 for the creeps room, and S12, I think it was, for the Leonard room. Really? Another code? Oh! Oh, what was it? I forgot. 7516. 7516. No! Get out of there. Yes, get fudged. No baddies. No baddies. Don't scare me again with the fucking clock. Tissue and an alarm clock, huh? The clock's broken, but otherwise no big deal. Otherwise no big deal. Charity organization sometimes called 4S. Sure that 4S stands for Solid Snake Simulation Society. Yeah, I think it's just the plot of Silent Hill 4, and I'm going to play that game. I'm so going to play that game. Why did he jack off to the fucking Article of Hope house? Ah, that makes it worse. That makes it so much worse. S4. Oh. 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 Huh. Okay, S4 doesn't work. Oh, damn. The door is broken. James, what did you do? Okay, so he's gone too, and he also jacked off to something. A bunch of weird, creepy bitches. Fuck me! Why? Why did you do that? Why did you do that? I can't anymore. I'm so done. I am so fucking done with this game. Oh. Was that really necessary though? It's creepy enough as it is. I don't know if they have guns or pipes. Just in case. Okay, no. Where should I go? Where should I go? Where should I go? What should I do?
Ah,
fuck off! Okay, you know what? Fuck this shit. You want a piece of me? Come get some, you freak! Mm-hmm. Ah, it's so not worth it. It's such a load of bullshit. And she got a piece. She got peace, but I got peace too. How about that, you fucking cunt?
Nerf this!
Oh, there's a third one now. Ain't that amazing? Ain't that a piece of shit good time? You know what? Fuck you. You got peace? I got bigger peace. I've got bigger peace. Yeah, how about that, you fucking bastard?
How about that, you fucking bastard?
The pistol is such a fucking broken piece of shit. Kick, kick, kick. Yes, fuck her. Fuck her. Fuck her. Who needs kicking? Who needs kicking? Kick everyone. Kick everyone, kick everything. Fuck you. Yeah, keep kicking. God fucking damn it. God fucking damn it! Okay. Gross, the whole bed stinks like yo, it's sweat. Fuck, why? I don't care, go to the fucking phone, thank you. Jesus. If that's fucking Gary Coleman, I'm gonna kill you through the fucking phone.
Hello?
Claudia.
No, I'm not-
Don't lie to me, Claudia. You're always trying to run from your responsibilities. Have you come to apologize? Or maybe you still don't realize how foolish you've been. The salvation.
salvation of all mankind. You're calling me and are telling me that I came here for to apologize, but fuck? Plan to kill her, don't you?
I'm sorry, but she killed my father.
What kind of camera angle is this? While she's talking about killing Claudia, let's have a look at the back of her legs.
I have a seal. Please.
A seal? End of the hall on the second floor? But it's locked though. The day room is locked. What does he mean S14? But S14 is locked as well. Oh no, that's the second floor. Well, same thing applies to the second floor. Fuck that. See, it's locked. Excuse me? How does... What? The fuck? Oh yes, great! Run against the wall that fucking goes up! That's a nice idea, Heather. What the hell is this? I'm so confused. Oh, there's a door. Oh, okay. This one doesn't make my head hurt when I look at it.
Watch some TV.
I thought this was a save point. What the fudge? Oh look, it's a valve developer. Get it? Because it's cranking the valve. What the fuck? What the hell am I looking at? Oh lord, why is Captain Underpants here? Where am I and why is Captain Underpants here? How did I get here? How the what? Oh god damn it, why is Captain Underpants here now? Oh, how about I just save over here? How about that? It seems reasonable.